Red Bull. Happy to announce. Oh, here we go. Oh, right here. Announcing the world first, featuring Pieces Guild, Limit Guild at the Gaming Sphere, and 8 guilds off-site, plus a high-quality 24/7 stream, 30-plus raiders on-site, and amazing casters. Find out more here, redbull.com/worldfirst. Good luck to all the guilds trying to get world first. Let's watch the video. Let's get hyped up. Who are the other raids? Who are the other guilds? AFK Raiders. So there's literally no Alliance guilds in this, right? What the fuck, man? Okay, so let's look at what this is. Pieces of Limit. Two of the biggest World of Warcraft guilds are coming to the Red Bull Gaming Sphere on July 16th to begin their quest to be the first to take down Queen Ashara, the final boss in WoW's latest Battle for Azeroth update. They need to fix that. That sounds completely, like, this is like, who the fuck thought of this? Guys, like, the fuck is this? It makes it seem like this is so disconnected. A Battle for Azeroth update. Like, update, it just sounds so disconnected from the community. At least try. What the fuck is this? Can't wait for Method to win. There's no way to say he's going to win. Or Method's going to win. I mean, I don't know. Okay, let me see here. Update sounds like, yeah, I mean, come on. It should say the final boss in WoW's latest raid. Ashara's Eternal Palace or something like that. For the Battle for Azeroth expansion. Like, that sounds 1,000 times better. Okay. Pieces of Limit will be face-to-face at the Red Bull Gaming Sphere. Their battle will be covered for 24 hours daily on Twitch, alongside highlights from rival guilds' attempts around the world until Queen Ashara is dead. Bookmark this page to see exclusive video highlights of the world boss kills and attempts while the raid is progressing. Participating guilds include Aversion, Alpha, Fat Shark Yes, Scrub Busters, G Ting Hong, Honestly, Exorcist, and AFKR. So all Horde guilds. I mean, we have some diversity here because they're bringing in EU and also Chinese guilds, but what about the diversity of factions? This is disgusting. Let's look at the rest of this. North American Guild Limit will kick off the raid at 4 p.m. They will be playing during U.S. raiding times. Your guild will be playing their 8 to... Okay, so they're going to be alternating back and forth. Okay. The action will be brought to you by world-class broadcast talent, including Rich W. Campbell. Automatic Jack. I can't pronounce your last name, Jack. I'm sorry. Nagura. Probably should have said Caroline. And then Jackie Peters. Okay. So Rich is actually going to be casting this. I thought that he was going to. He and I talked about this. I wasn't sure if he was going to do it or not, but this is actually probably really good for him. We'll see how this goes. Okay, so here we go. Let's see. Oh, Rich was defending Red Bull. Well, of course he'd want to work for them, right? I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, don't care if it's Red Bull. You have one of the best guilds and it's streaming. Yeah, that's really what it is. Okay, let's see here. Rich had here. Well, shit. I can't. Honestly, it's Alliance, but it's Oceanic. Yeah, so they don't count. Let's see here. Going for world first is the most creatively challenging thing that any one of us ever has to do. Okay. Rise of Ashara. WoW Battle for Azeroth's 8.2 patch launched on July 25th. Okay, so nobody gives a shit about that. Limit was the most successful PvP guild in North America. PvE guild in North America. Came in second in the Battle for Dazar'a War raid earlier this year and will be looking to go one better in Rise of Ashara. We've stepped up our game even more than before. Damn. What if he said, bro, we came into this, we really don't know what the fuck we're doing. I can't believe Red Bull's paying us for this shit, honestly. Like, most people haven't even done the raid yet. Like, what is the last boss anyway? You know, like, imagine him saying that. That would be so fucking funny. Would they even acknowledge another guild stream world first, besides the promoted one stream? Well, I don't know, it depends. Let's see. We stepped up the game in more guild leader maximum. Going for world first is usually the most creative thing you can do. Easily, you're coming up with new strategies on the fly, but that's why we do it. Everyone has a lot of fun. After several tiers where we were placing among the talking world without putting everything we had, a lot of us wanted to see how we'd do if we did. Lummel. Okay. Pieces roared to victory in the most recent WoW Mythic race back in May. The guild took down Mythic Unar in Crucible of the Storms mini raid, becoming known as the team to finally dethrone Method as world first champions. Come on, guys. Dethroning Method. Like, Method has been a world first guild for years. Like, just because one tier, like, Method is the best guild in the world right now. Just because one guild cleared a boss before them doesn't take away the, like, they've had over 10 world first kills. Like, I mean, I don't know. I feel like this is, I mean, come on. Like, I'm not a Method fan.
What do you think? You think they just put that in out of spite?
Yeah.
Just to spite Method?
Yeah.
Do you really think a billion-dollar company is that petty?
Yeah.
I do, too. I agree.
Yeah, I think they are.
Yeah, I completely agree with you.
Guild leader Lovell told us that their upturn in fortune came as a result of hard work. Damn. Oh, that's crazy. Can you believe that? After several tiers, we were placing among the top in the world without putting everything we had. A lot of us want to see how we do with it. This is like the sports interviews. So, you guys planning on winning this game? So, what's the plan on the next quarter? Obviously, you're down by a number of points. You going to try and get some more balls in the hole? So, I guess the strategy this time is going to be run the ball down the field, right?
So, run it down mid.
Yeah. So you guys really came into this. You guys really want to win, don't you? Like, no, man, I don't want to win. Like, honestly, like, what do you expect them to say? Like, these like sports interviews are so bad. This is going to be the most important world first or Method for sure. Yeah, you're completely right. Let me go back to the rest of this. Rare Spawny and Occult Zod. No, I don't know what that means. It's going to be awkward whenever Method wins first. I mean, what will Red Bull do there? Okay, and they will be putting in the effort again as they attempt to make it back-to-back. Back-to-back. World first. It's a lot of stress having to play this much before an event where you actually have to deliver. I don't think there's any other sport where you put in this much effort prior to the real competition.
You know what?
I don't know about that. I feel like the guys that play basketball and football probably practice more. I mean, people die practicing for fucking high school football from heat stroke. Let's be real. I think that, you know, maybe they're probably, maybe LeBron's putting in just a little bit more work. But hey, maybe not. Let's not get into this. Okay, twitch.tv Red Bull. There it is. Stay tuned. Okay. That's it. Stay tuned. More coming soon.
Dude, I'm going to give them a follow right now.
What do you even say about this? Red Bull's a poopy head? They sure are, man.
I hope that Method wins just so it creates like a more awkward situation with more drama.
Imagine, like, Rich is like there, you know, he's got his microphone. Yeah, and he just like, yo. So we regret to inform you that looks like Method just killed Queen Ashara.
Whoopsies.
And that would be it, man. I can only imagine. I really hope that I hope that happens because it'll just be so fucking funny. Like, I don't really. The thing is with the Method thing and Red Bull. Like, I didn't like how Method played it out to where it looked like kind of Red Bull didn't deliver what they said they were going to deliver, etc. And it looked like Method was like kind of like getting more out of it than they should have. whenever, for one, Method agreed to those deals, and then two, Red Bull paid all of the production costs, right? And they produced the event entirely. So there was compensation, but it wasn't direct monetary compensation. And also at the same time, I don't like how Red Bull was trying to make it to where it was on their channel. I think that it's just a really bad marketing strategy, and I wish they'd talk to more people that are streamers that are in the community to give them a better insight and a better direction on how to build their brand, because I really don't think this is a I feel like this event would be amazing if it had Method in it. I just don't know if that, you know, how can you completely ignore that Method is far less, Method is giving far less than Red Bull to the people participating. Method straight up lied about shit. What? I don't know. I mean, like, again, these are all contracts made by adults. Nobody's being forced into a contract. If people don't want to do it, they don't have to do it. I mean, Red Bull shill? Wait, am I a Red Bull shill? We're renaming the show to World First Race. It isn't really important? Well, I'm confused here. Jen knows the contracts between all parties, of course. Yeah. Not you. Yeah, I'm just really... Rich? Wait, what about Rich? Rich isn't selling out. He's a caster. Like, this is a job. Like, I know you guys might forget about this, but he has a career. But you guys forget about that? Like, what do you guys do? Like, every single time that your job does something that you don't like, you just quit? I mean, give me a fucking break. You just quit the job. Like, oh, well, I don't like the direction the company's heading in. Yeah, I don't like the company's stance on abortion. I'm going to just go, I'm going to quit the job. Give me a fucking break. Didn't you do that with Sam's Club? Yeah, I quit Sam's Club because it sucked. I didn't quit Sam's Club because they made people go on welfare to subsidize low wages. I don't give a fuck about that. I give a fuck about the fact that they didn't want me to sit down. What do you mean? Most of your viewers never had a job. Yeah, I mean, that must be it, I guess. Anyway, we can go ahead and go back and forth on this 100 times. But the point that I'm making here is this is just... this is what happens whenever negotiations are...
made public.
To an extent, negotiations don't go the way that they should go. Right? That's basically all I'm saying. You contradict yourself in every stream. Let me read your messages.
Oh God.
Okay. All right. I'm not. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. It's just a stupid message. I'm gonna ignore it. I'm gonna be the bigger man today. Stupid message. Okay. We're ignoring this one. Yeah, we're actually gonna ignore this one. I'm gonna be the bigger man. Swear to fuck, dude, if that guy says one more thing in chat, bro, I'm gonna pull up those fucking logs, I'm gonna ban him. Holy shit, I'm gonna gift him a sub, then I'm gonna ban him from my stream. I will gift him a sub to my stream, then I will fucking ban him. Alright? Let's go ahead, let's go back over to here, okay? Obviously, let's see what the comments and responses to this are. Let's see what they said. I will be, okay, alright, just a second, let me read these, and then I'll be ready. Give me a second.
How's he gonna make fun of me for reading every YouTube and Reddit comment, but then he spends an hour looking at your guys' fucking dumbass logs? What an asshole.
I will do that. Okay, let's see here. You know, biggest community of all? McCool Dono stream? Yeah, we'll do that at some point. All right, Benthic Lottery. Let me pause this here. Now, the way that I feel about Benthic gear, I'll just get it out of the way. I like the Benthic gear, okay? So I'm going to say that, and now we'll get into the video. You read my post? I read as many posts as I can. Is there anything else that I need to say about the Red Bull thing, right? Like, that's pretty much it? Scrubbusters, me and you guys are rating for World First. Like, there's nothing else to really to bring up. I think this is pretty much it. Okay.